Hello and welcome to another Fun League match. My name is Dekayla and we are playing our new knights. We are playing against a Nurgle team. The coach is Overseer Lee and it's not that scary. The most scary thing is that he has a bunch of players and he's probably gonna foul the shit out of me. Also, that's he is a lot of he can buy a lot of inducements. But welcome to the match. As I said, my name is Dekayla and you are very much welcome to follow me either here on Twitch or on YouTube. Give the video a like, follow as much as possible, not because of me but because of Blood Bowl. The more people that likes and follow Blood Bowl players, the more we will be aware. Are you a Blood Bowl player? Write down where we can find you, and I will subscribe to you as well. But as I was saying, this is a fun league, and you can also join the league by finding the description in the link to our website in the description. So we are giving him 450. The ones we should be a bit afraid of is that one and that one, but he doesn't have block on that one, so well, not that much. Does he have a beast? He doesn't have a beast. Two rerolls. Well, he's probably gonna change something about that. My team is also pretty cool here. We have a cool two cool werewolves, some flesh golems. I can't wait to frank the parry the unstoppable to get block. Then he's gonna be a mean mother. But yeah. Else we also have two reserve, three team rerolls. So let's see how this is go. Okay, he buys the Minotaur. Grashnak, Black Hoof. Okay. Wizard and Grashnak. That's it. Without any further, let's play ball! Hope you will enjoy the show. And remember, you can also use your Points of Doom if you're watching on Twitch to be a part of the team. There we are. Yeah, hello, Arsene Kiki. Yeah, it is. It is a very, very cool team. But it's a private league, so it can get even cooler. Hopefully. Can also get totally smashed. Fun League is all about having fun, not taking it too seriously. Trash talk to each other and just have fun. Well, start receive. I got the fame. The ghouls aren't that good enough yet, but they're getting there. Also two Wrath with guard and mighty bow is very good. Doesn't have any dodge. Duchess. So really want Frank to get the mighty blow. If he can get that. It's tempting. It is tempting. In this match we only have one bounty, and that's on Warlock Fangless. He there's a bounty on him. So he probably gonna wanna go for that. Also, in this league, stadium inducements are working, so I have bought a sandwich kiosk, which do that throw a rock and get a ref is cancelled. Because we all hate being killed by a rock. So let's see, we are tempted to want the to want that in for him. We are tempted. Kill there. Ah, I don't know. We'll see. We will see. Yeah, let's do this. Let's play ball! See, that's right, nice that it was cancelled. We would have a rock each. Well, this is great start. Just in case. I think I'm gonna follow them. Also there. Ooh, ah, we got an injury. Ladies and gentlemen, we got an injury.
Killing is my business, and the business is good.
Ah, boo.
Ow, no!
was dumb. Oh. Well. Well, that's a reroll. Oh my god. Knockouts. Oh shit. And I even lost the movement on that one. Next match will be without a wolf. Well, that's something. Kill him! Fireball right there. Yeah. Woo! Wizard's gone. No kills. to move this one over here. So push. So if he doesn't take him. Of course. There. It's a push. Fine. Okay. Schmack. Oh, he's dead. Zombie. Didn't the commander?
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Yeah, Sir Ignatz, this is Fun League. It's not in Championship Ladder. This is Fun League. Because, well, to those who doesn't know it, Fun League is not Fun League. I'm playing a championship ladders. I only 4 wins away from qualifying. Okay, Okay. So if he goes there. And he goes here. I can hit him here. Good enough. Do not use Juggernaut. No. I gotta re. So if he hits here, let's see. Could almost. And he hits. You stinker. That's uphill. We don't want to do that. Oi, 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 oi. A shame that we not lost, but well, a movement. On a killer wolf. We can live with that, but we don't have the wolf next match. That's a parry! Perry is truly unstoppable. Could try to take that one out. Go there, there, and then just run up there. Well, depends. And so what, where, how, what do you gonna do? Oh, one die. And armor break. Just a stunt though. Just a stunt. Do we try to one die as well here? He does and make And break! For crying out loud. Still have a reroll. The question is, he can go up there, so he needs to hit here. Come on! That's good, that's good. We can live with that. So, of course he can get to him with two dice, which is not good. And he got Nagel. Ooh! Going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So one going for it, because it don't want to go through there. So it's one going for it. But he can hit with a two die. But I can counter hit him if I don't break. Nope. That's the last reroll. He got to do it. He had to do it. Ah, he got it. Ah. But he didn't break him. He didn't break him. He can go 1, 2, 3. Didn't break him either. So you can go 1, 2, 3. You go up there. Still good. Still good enough to get away. Lucky for me that he has used his He's dirty player. Bugger. So, that way or that way. Of course he hits! A pal. Just a battle hurt. To die. Fuck. Is that good enough? I'm not sure. Well, he needs to go up there, or there. We don't know, we can't take the chance! To hit there. Fail something. You don't have any rerolls. Just fail something. That's a push. Good enough. Good enough. Now he has to use the other. Warrior is the Dutch here that matters. Fail that touch! Kill him! Oh, stunt. But okay, now he can't. Now he can't get to him. So one die. It was luck. Just a stunt. But we need to win to get to get things done in the league. Just a stunt. Well, no bullshit, just make the freaky touchdown. Ooh. That sucks. Oh, got one back. Stay out. Thank you. Is there a rookie somewhere? Frankenstein rebooted. This is smart. Let's do this. Hokey dokey. Oh, give me Perry. Give Perry a casualty and MVP. Then I got block. More attack. Got so many players. But good that I reduced one of them. When I get It's weird that he put that one back. Maybe because he need want the star player points for him.
Maybe.
Oh! Give me a blitz. Give me a blitz. Give me a blitz. Blitz! Yeah, well, we couldn't do that after. Well, at least he didn't do anything bad about that. Ooh, half time, baby. Get up! Thank you. So if he attacks with the Minotaur, you still put him out there because you want to go after the ghoul. I wouldn't do that. Okay. He did. Oh, that's deep. Quick snap. Shoot. That's not a good one. That wolf in seconds and in next match, last match in this season, depends on what happened to the if I can get to the final. I'm not quite sure that I can get to the final. Oh, he goes back. Interesting. Oh, that's deep. good. Good enough. Good enough. He got one die. That's red dice. One die. Two dice, but then pretty dumb. If he goes there. Okay, not dead. Well, I am tempted not to use that. Oh shit, I thought it was the... I thought it was Grashnak. That's fine. Now at least I can hit that one. Who hits it? Okay, it was that. Okay. Fine. It's fine. Still good. Still good. So he hits here. Or he can hit there with that one. God lives. Now I can hit him. With two dice. Pick up. Got the ball, unfortunately. Got a dirty player here. Yes. Ref! Oh! Ah, just a stunt. He is moving back. Oh, he's moving forward! He should move back. That's so tempting. He gets up. He gets up. He gets up. Ah, boo! Yeah, he sucks. Oh no. He lives. Should just have blitzed him. Get to that one. Leo, why hit Leo? What have Leo done? If you're gonna blitz there, 1, 2, 3, 4. The blitz is there, okay. Save the tigers. Lives. Save the tiger lives. Stop though. That sucks. He gets over there. To push. We don't like this. We don't like all the men in the same place. He go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can't get that far around. It is tempting to give one of the wolves dauntless. Give that wolf dauntless. You kill him. No. So if he gets up and he hits here. supposed to kill him. Six and strength, yeah, he got six and Oi! Still have a reroll. That's fine. Fine. That's even better. Does he reroll that? He doesn't. Gotta push him up there. Thank you. You're gonna go. What? Going for it. So push. Back. Pushes him back. Both down, that's a reroll. Into a push! Okay, he goes down there. Push, push, push. Push, push, push. Ah, now we got him. Where, who does he push there? Oh, there. Where, who? He had to push him. He don't want to do either of those. He did. That was dumb. Please don't break. Now I got him. Oh my goodness, Grace. Thank you very much, I'll say. Thank you! cocky bastard. Well, the idea was don't have any rerolls left. That sucks. So he goes there. Double skull sits. Ah, pals it! No break though. So where would you go? Now he doesn't have any rerolls left. So now he can hit, but he kind of need to. He hits here. He hits there. No rerolls. Scary. Ah, didn't need it. You need to push him down there. Push him down there. Thank you. Oh, knocked very, very guard out. Still get to the warrior. It's a push. Come on, double skulls. It's a push. Oh my God. Push. It's good enough. Good enough. It's a push. Still gonna stand firm. there. Ah! Damn! Can actually score with the, if he didn't pick up with a agility 2 guy, but okay. I can still mark him. I should just have thrown the ball. I should just have thrown the ball. We are going to set it free. Boo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bang bang. Two going for it. It is possible, but it's not easy. It's not going to be easy. Especially not when I'm 4 agility with dodge. Because then I'm just gonna go up there. Well, he's not gonna do that with agility 2 with a zombie mount to his ass. Okay. Now it's even further away. And he gonna hit here. Still just one die. Unless he goes up there. Push! Perfect! Does he dodge out? Can't do that. It's a long way to chip. But it's a long, long way to go. Counting on good. Pundits! And still not in a position where he can get served. Yeah, it was. Well, he could have gone wrong if he had passed it, fumbled it there. So push. So push. Also run through, blitz through if I can. If I can, I have to try to blitz through. He gonna try to pick up with one of those guys here, but still, he need one in scoring range. No break. needs to dodge out to get to the wolf. No. To push. And then what? Going up. Where? There? I think I won this, and he just realized that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2. He need down here to be in scoring range. He needs to pick up the ball. He did, and he needs to go down here. Because once, it's not enough. It's not good enough. At least I don't think so. It's a push. It's gonna be quite hard. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Circnet lifts. It's gonna be quite exciting to see how Blood Bowl 3 is gonna work out. Gets Conrad. Two going for it. Dodge. Throw, two going forwards. It's gotta be hard. It's gotta be hard. He made the dodge. Now he needs to throw. It's a 6+. 5+. Going forward, 5+. Hey! Woo! We won! And he's out. Where does the ball go? It's out. Not too far away, please. So far away from me. Here we go. Four plus. Oi.
Touchdown!
Oh. Oh, it gives you that warm feeling inside, right? That you can do anything. Well, take him. Warlock, Fangless. Ooh, getting closer to. What the hell should I give him? I was thinking about either leap. Actually, unless I roll something stupid like strength, but yeah, I could also take sure feet. So let's see here, this star player points. Warlock 11, parry, the unstoppable, very important that he got two, one and two. Unfortunately, more tank is evaluate the match. I really would. He's out and got the movement busted, unfortunately. But that still makes me too. To reserve, which is good. It's pretty good. Pretty good team we got here, the new Knights. Well, thank you for watching, and remember to remember to stay tuned. Follow me either here on Twitch or on YouTube. I'm gonna to send you further to another guy here. But as always, thank you for watching, and I'm gonna upload it to the YouTube channel. Give it a like. The more likes we get, and follow us on Blood Bowl Players, the more we spread out this fantastic game. So keep your balls hot and pumped. Until next time, take care and bye.